We need an outpouring of the Holy Ghost greater than Pentecost because the need is greater. For since the beginning of the world, men have not heard nor perceived by the ear, neither hath the eye seen, O God, beside thee, what he has prepared for them that wait for him. O God, tear apart the heavens and come down. There has to be a manifestation like we have never known of your presence. This is the cry that we find here. We're bringing to your attention now. Bible said when the day of Pentecost fully come, they were in one place and one accord. One accord means that they were coming together as a body to one purpose and to one promise. All they had was a promise, nothing else. God said, I'm going to come down. I'm going to send my spirit. Everything's going to change. I'm going to come down and melt the mountains. It's all going to change in just one day. Because the Holy Spirit's going to come down. And there are going to be 5,000 people saved in just one service. And all those hard-hearted, all those hearts, this mountain of unbelief, this mountain of hardness, the Holy Ghost is going to come down as fire. And he's going to sit on you first. And he's going to melt every mountain in you. He's going to take away the fear. He's going to put faith in you. He's going to bring your spirit to a boil. And you're going to get on fire for Jesus. And the very mention of his name is going to bring people to their knees. And even those hard-hearted priests and all of those who stood up against you today, who seem so hard, tomorrow, they're going to come flocking. They're going to come to hear the name of Jesus. It's all going to change. Why? Because God's coming down by his spirit. The bridegroom comes. Be ready. He's getting his church ready. He's getting his bride prepared. We are going to have a yearning and a hunger. Is that in your heart now? Even so, Lord Jesus, come.